Hope you guys enjoy this episode. If you do, then like, and so you know, so I know if you want more. So this episode, we're gonna be doing some missions, I guess. Do some story mode, and then we'll just go around freely and just see what we can do. Let's have them play this game. Where are we going? Is there anyone here?
Nikki, hey, I know, the party's started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there.
Okay.
Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll send you.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gives me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Now where are we going? Going over here. Big brother.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
I'm so terrible at dying.
Get out!
You can't take that, it's mine!
I don't care if it's yours. It's mine now. Get away. Let me see who commented.
I haven't been to Nikki since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now.
Thank you. Sorry. Hey everybody, go subscribe to my friend Dipper Zach 18. If you could do that for me, that'd be awesome.
In that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10!
10! 10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Wait. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
Let me look. Guess you can't parkour. That's nice. Let me out. I cannot got that. What's happening? Just go through the house.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave them hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted that Billy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt, lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling.
Hey, to whoever's watching this. Okay.
Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you.
Who are you talking to?
Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all.
Can I get out of the house, please?
I'm gonna give you some advice. Are you listening? Go outside. Listen, the police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Okay. That's just damn creepy.
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine. He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the lock.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Oh, poor kid. His mom's being mean. Where am I, Carl?
I'm making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call.
Let's do this.
There you are. Damn it! He's on the move.
Come on. Wish I had my car. I don't give a crap. Play the movie.
Threats to my family. You get it?
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm just texting the guy.
Sorry, I overreacted. You just make me so crazy sometimes.
Uh-huh.
Come on back, okay? I promise I won't freak out on you. Aiden? You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well,
you're doing maybe. It right now. I can't believe you.
It's...
Hold on, sorry.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
No.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
I can't hear you, guys.
Perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
TLS hacks.
Yeah, I'm still trying.
Sorry. Hope y'all are having a wonderful time.
You're
watching this.
Give me time.
Where are we gonna go now? Where's this place? What's this place?
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
Some guy who threatened my family. Want to know who hired him?
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay, I can hack CTOS inside the Loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Loom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
There it is. I knew I was going to the wrong place. How's everyone doing? Everyone's crazy. Yep. You guys can tell me if you don't like this game and if you just want more Call of Duty, I'll play some more Call of Duty. But see, I have Minecraft, Battlefield, and Dying Light, and Black Ops 3. If you guys want, you guys can pick what game you guys want to see.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
Sorry, my bad.
Nice day, isn't it? If you have any questions, just let me know.
Bye. Do I wanna listen to your shotgun? Sniper. Purchasing about the $500 shotgun. $800 SMG. A 250 pistol. Sniper ammo for. Well, this one's $4,000. Whatever.
Last few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive. Chicago.
Let's go. This here.
So we've hired private security for every CTO.
I'm taking the cell car.
No, I don't want to die.
You're not gonna die.
No.
Yes. Oh, you just gave me $29? Yes. Everyone's crazy. Come on, boy. Go, go, go.
new security is no joke. I need access. Gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
Everyone get down. This area is clear. I'm moving on. I'll check over there.
Watch it.
There's nothing here. Moving on. Searching. Watch yourself.
This is so fun.
Look clear. I'm heading that way.
There's me. Okay, someone needs to, what should I do? Should I just go in, or should I go, or should I go in and kill him? Or just wait? Why would I do that? I'm screwed.
Your phone goes off again. We're gonna have a problem.
How many times do I gotta tell her not to call me at work?
Give me the money.
What was that? That's inside someone's home. Looks like CTOS is compiling every intimate detail from private citizens. It's no wonder DedSec despises CTOS.
Ugh. I hate these people so much. I like this.
That's it. I'm hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I'm in a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
ATM hack.
Hey, I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I can pass this problem on to you. Since Maurice is really your problem, but that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you.
All right, fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. It's a job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Yes. Definitely.
Out oh. Now!
Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. of the search area. Come on in and find him quick.
Why?
Where are you? Shit, gotta find this guy. He's almost in. There you are. You're mine now. Got him. That's one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there?
Everybody run!
Help! He's firing at people!
Well, this little stream is gonna have to end. I will see you like an hour or two.
Well, someone's taking an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries, they work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
But, oh, cow. Why?
Hurry up.
We'll see you all later. I will see you all later.